Robert MacNeil, the longtime co-host of the MacNeil-Lehrer NewsHour on PBS, has died at the age of 93. MacNeil created the broadcast in the early 1970s as a low-key, even-handed alternative to what he saw as the, quote, hype of network newscasts. He and his partner, Jim Lehrer, anchored the NewsHour for two decades. In that time, it earned multiple Emmy and Peabody Awards. In 1995, he retired to write full-time.